Way! How'd the date with Vivian go? You wanna be her new boyfriend? Relax, Ricky. I'm just making a joke. So, Way, you know Fifi Miao?
You mean the movie star? Yeah, I heard of her. What's she doing these days?
She's doing another movie in the Stripper Assassin franchise. But I want the role for Vivian.
That's a great idea. That would be huge for Vivian.
Yeah, it would help her profile.
Aren't you going with Vivian to the release party?
Yeah, you're right. Good call.
We're releasing the track that King produced tonight. You have a great time. You and the hottest star in Hong Kong. Go, have fun. You know Big Smile Lee?
Oh yeah, we've crossed paths.
Good. We've got a joint venture making porn. He brings the girls, I bring the production and distribution.
That's good money, I bet.
Yeah, if Vivian pisses me off, that's where she'll end up. But there's more money if I keep her a star. I just have to make sure she doesn't flake out on me. I want you to put some cameras up in an apartment. I need it done right away. Can you organize that for me?
Yeah, of course, Sonny. I'll take care of it for you.
Okay. Here's the address. There's a box of stuff over by the elevator.
Excuse me, sir. I don't think I've seen you before.
I'm a location scout. Could you let me have a look around?
Only residents and their guests are allowed, sir.
I'll be quick. I'll make it worth your while.
No, it's not gonna happen, sir. You have to leave the premises, sir.
Thank you. That could be really bad.
We have to save him. I don't know what his problem is, but we don't have to worry.
Did he know who he was?
Well, you should have seen him. We should get out of here soon.
I'm doing a tour, but it'll be done in August.
I see what you're doing. Did you hear that?
You look beyond beautiful tonight. Every time I looked at you, all I could think was, I can't believe she's real.
Oh, Ricky.
She's too perfect to be real. Seriously. Every woman wanted to be you, and every guy wanted to. Well, you know.
Oh, Ricky, you have such a one-track mind.
Shit. Fucking Sunny.
Oh, yes. You know I like that.
Okay, but let me go freshen up first.
Whatever you want, baby. I'm gonna go have a smoke. Yeah, hey, Sonny. Nah, everything went great. Yeah. Yeah, he was there. He was impressed. Yeah, you should have seen him. Exactly. Now that you mention it, maybe I should check up on her.
Andrew, there you are. Are you fucking crazy? What the hell were you thinking wrestling Jackie, huh?
Oh, I thought we were past all that. I just wanted to congratulate you on that business with Tang. Good riddance. Now, what about Sonny Woe? Anything new there?
What about Jackie, huh? Fuck, Penju, are you deaf?
No, Officer Shane, I'm not. But you clearly have forgotten who you're speaking to. Wei, forget about Jackie a moment. Whatever we can get to stick to Sonny Woe will obviously hurt Big Smile Lee. And we both want that.
Fine. Sonny had me put up a hidden camera in Vivian Liu's bedroom. She and Ricky nearly caught me.
He always did have a reputation for that sort of thing. Think you could get a copy of that?
Are you fucking kidding me? She's got nothing to do with this shit.
This could be the piece that we're missing on Sonny. Can you get it?
All right. But I want Jackie in return. Cut him loose.
Very well. Get me the video and he walks.
I'll get it.
All right, I have to go. Get me that video as soon as you can.
We'll be right back.
All right, Penju, I hope you're happy. Vivian? What are you doing here?
Well, Sonny says you've been really helpful to him and to me. And I just wanted to thank you.
Vivian, no. Wait. What's this about?
Nothing. I just can't. God, Sonny's gonna kill me.
Wait, Sonny sent you here?
Yeah, don't you know that?
Know what?
I can't do it anymore. Sonny will just have to get another girl.
Look, Vivian, you don't need to. Not with me, okay?
So, you mean you're okay with it?
Yeah, it's okay.
Wow, you're the first guy who's ever, I mean, thanks, Wei.
Wei, did you bring the video?
And Jackie?
Done. This should be all I need to put Sonny Wo away for a long time. And with Uncle Po dead...
Wait, how'd you hear about that?
Good news travels fast. I'll have Raymond arrange your debriefing. Congratulations, Wei.
What are you saying?
I'm saying it's over. You've done your job. It's time to come in.
It's not over. Not yet.
Wei, the Sun on Yi is seriously crippled. Your mission was an unbelievable success. I must admit, I thought you'd be happy.
Big Smiley will take over. It'll be even worse than it was under Po. I can't come in now. I'm not finished yet.
I understand your personal reasons for doing this, your history with the Sun on Yi. This is why I selected you. But you've done more than enough. Those are my orders.
Fuck your orders and fuck you too, Penju. I came on to take down the Sun on Yi, not to shuffle the deck.
Shen, you're making a mistake. Wei, the Sun on Yi is seriously crippled.
Big Smiley will take over. It'll be even worse than it was under Po.
Shen, you're making a mistake.
Fuck your orders! Fuck you too, Pedro. What do you want?
Your friend Jackie has agreed he'll be walking out of Joe in a few minutes. Just thought you might want to be there to pick him up.
Thanks.
Don't mention it.